Hello, viewers. No one can really tell the future. After all, the world is full of possibilities, and it's really up to you to decide your own fate. Yet, we can always speculate based on your zodiac signs. Starting from life lessons to all new possibilities in your life, we're gonna tell you how 2020 is looking for you according to the stars. So buckle up and let's get started. Number one, Aries. If this sign applies to you, you're headstrong and you like to charge into things without much thought. This is why, despite your honesty and hard work ethic, you fail to prevail in crucial situations. In 2020, you'll have to try and learn to think before leaping into anything. This will be slightly difficult for you, as you're always on the lookout for new adventures. This time, a more cautious approach would be better. Try not to be reckless, as you might miss out on cool opportunities. Being cautious will also help you to get closer to your goals. You will find some new interests this year, but don't jump in without a second thought. As we stated earlier, learn to think before you leap. The same thing is applicable in relationships. You probably know from experience that a hurried relationship only ends with a broken heart. So if you find someone interesting, get to know that person before you go out with them. After dealing with the ram, we move to the bull. Number two, Taurus. You are fully aware of the fact that you are stubborn. Sometimes you're even proud of the fact that you don't let go of things easily. Maybe you'll think twice in 2020. There's a strong chance that you'll get closer to reaching your goals next year. If you stay stubborn, you may ruin opportunities. You wouldn't want that, would you? Try being more open-minded. It's not like you have to agree with everything, just try not being so grounded. Be kind to everyone, and when opportunity knocks on the door, answer it. On the upside, if you're already in a relationship, this year will bring some changes. For all those who are single, this year might be the end of that. It's a promising year for you overall. Just stay true to yourself and move forward with your goals. Once again, just keep that stubbornness in check. Moving on to the twins. Number three, Gemini. Who can be nice one minute and downright rude the next? It's you, Gemini. You're like an actor, performing different roles in your everyday life. Sometimes your mood swings get the best of you. In 2020, you will need to keep that under control. When you display mood swings, you give the impression that you're too fickle and indecisive. Some people will find it difficult to trust you because of that kind of behavior. As a result, you may miss out on establishing deeper connections with other people. As far as relationships are concerned, some new things may happen this year. Maybe a new relationship or a new phase in a current relationship. There are lots of opportunities. Just stay open, as you always do, and things will be fine. Also, you are a social creature, so don't stop doing that. It's important that you stay mentally stimulated. Let's see what the crab says. Number four, Cancer. Cancers find it hard to let go of things in their life. This is why they usually end up with the shorter end of the stick. In 2020, you can start by trying to let go of the past, especially the things that are holding you back. Whether it's an abusive ex-partner or a relationship that just didn't work out, you need to find a way to look onward. Try being more positive in life. It is short after all. Relationship-wise, you may have new prospects. Because you aren't the type to fool around, you're likely to make a big decision. Just make sure you've thought about it. It's basically the same advice I gave to Aries. Think it through before you let anyone inside your life. Time to move to the lion. Number five, Leo. Behind your ego, pride, and attention-seeking nature lies an unconfident cat. That's you in a nutshell. You want the world to believe that you have everything it takes to be the best in your field. Unfortunately, you haven't even convinced yourself. You want the world to acknowledge you, but you don't acknowledge your abilities. So this year, be confident, acquire your skills, and experience new things. This will give you more perspective on life. Oh, and keep the attention seeking to a minimum. 2020 is likely to be a good year for you in terms of relationships. In case you're single, you may find new relationships in your life. In case you are already in a relationship, be kind to your partner, especially if you don't want to lose them. You'll also find new friends, so like always, stay open to these new changes. Now, let's talk about the last summer sign. Number 6, Virgo. Sometimes you get a bad reputation for no reason at all. This year, things are going to change. People will finally start to understand your value, so stay open-minded. The world needs people who understand authenticity, and no one does that better than you. Stay true to yourself and don't change anything. You're awesome just the way you are. Yes, you can be a little mean and probably a little too picky at times. But that's just who you are, and people will start ignoring that aspect of you. Add being polite to your behavior and things will fall into place for you. As far as your love life is concerned, you will get your chance. Things are never really that simple for you. At heart, you are a perfectionist. You don't want someone who is perfect, but someone who is perfect for you. Finding that person will take some time, but eventually you will. All right, we're done with half of the zodiac signs. Let's talk about the 7th zodiac sign. Number 7, Libra. Libra is known to be honest, rational, analytical, and balanced. 2020 will be slightly challenging for your love life, especially if you've jumped into a relationship without giving it too much thought. This could create emotional unrest in you. This is why we say never rush into commitments. On the other hand, you will see better career growth compared to your previous years. Try utilizing your free time by learning new skills. This will help broaden your horizon. Your diplomacy skills will be tested, but that's nothing new. You'll find a way to navigate through tough times. Just believe in yourself, take inspiration from your failures, and charge ahead with your enthusiasm. You're also gifted with natural charm, a personality trait that others need to acquire. Use it and you'll find yourself forming new connections. After the scales, we move to the scorpion. Number 8, Scorpio. Scorpions are passionate, dark, and strong-willed. While this is what the world sees, underneath it all, you have demons. You deal with them every day, and you'll continue to do so until the end of your life. Amidst all this, you need to find a way to love yourself. Scorpios are also the ones who are more likely to have an addiction problem. Try getting out of it. Not because I told you to. Do it because you love yourself. Try and be less intense this year and a little more humble. This will help others notice your good qualities. You're amazing and the world deserves to know that. Having said that, your love life may be a little difficult. Scorpios are usually fish out of water when it comes to socializing. If you're single, socialize a little more. It doesn't matter if you're introverted. Connecting with others is always fruitful. Oh, and be a little less vindictive. You can use that time and energy pursuing your goals. Moving on to the Centaur. Number 9, Sagittarius. You are the daredevil of the zodiac, but you aren't fearless. Your greatest fear is that you will lose your freedom. This is why you're always scared of committing to relationships. Unfortunately, this fear takes a toll on your romantic life, and you end up pushing your partner away. You may say that it's nice being alone at times, but that isn't always the case. You know it very well. This year, you'll have great opportunities if you're more open-minded. Your honest nature also helps in this regard. So be your usual friendly self without all the insecurities. 2020 will also see you explore new things in your career. Be open to that and be nice to yourself. You can be really self-critical at times. Your guilty conscience is too strong for your own good. Keep those in check. After the Centaur comes the Goat. Number 10, Capricorn. You are ambitious, although you don't always have luck on your side. Despite this, you always move forward in life. In a perfect world, you'd be an inspiration to others. But nothing's perfect, and you know it. So take your time and prepare yourself because 2020 will be slightly bumpy. You love your work and everyone knows it. Sometimes it isn't wrong to be career driven. Try to respect your family because they accept you for who you are. This may sound preachy, but you have to learn to respect relationships when you have them. Otherwise, you'll just end up walking in the cold November rain. As for your love life, there will be some significant changes. You're likely to find a new partner this year, someone who will be compatible with you and understand you. As always, just keep your mind open. From one winter sign to another. Number 11, Aquarius. First of all, you are unorthodox and like to do things your own way. It's not that you don't respect tradition, you just value authenticity a little more. This is where you're similar to Virgo. In 2020, you'll find people who appreciate you the way you are. You'll also draw a lot of people towards you, as you always do. Additionally, you'll find yourself in the company of smart, open-minded people. So stay optimistic and you'll find your way. Don't try to be too friendly though. You can also expect a relationship from an unlikely sign. This may start as a casual thing, but escalate into a serious one. So keep yourself prepared and stay open to new experiences. Wait, are we missing one? Of course, the fish. Number 12, Pisces. The compassionate and kind Pisces will have a good 2020. Just try to be less imposing about your beliefs. It's okay to have views, but pushing them onto others isn't cool. Learn to respect another person's point of view. Good news! The waters are in your favor in the romance department. You are likely to kiss your singlehood goodbye this year. You'll find love in a person you have known for a while, but never really accepted as a romantic prospect. Yes, it will be awkward, but you will find happiness. On the career front, things will be smoother than usual. Just make sure you're always upgrading your skills. You don't want to be left behind in a world that's always evolving. You're an adaptable sign though, so there's nothing major to worry about. So, which zodiac sign are you? Did we predict something amazing for 2020? Let us know in the comments below. We would love to hear from you. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait, what kind of bestie are we if we don't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.